You say I'm no longer the man that you want me to be.
The whole time that we've been the Skydiggers, we've always been ourselves, and we've done things that we want to do because they feel right to us. I mean, what you see is what you get. This is the way we dress. This is the way we shave. This is the way our hair grows. There are no surprises here.
Do you want to be the rock and roll star?
Both Andy and I have played in bands, and all of us have played in bands where, you know, it wasn't about songs anymore. It was about trying to create other or copy other sounds of other bands. And really, we were sort of tired of not being able to just go anywhere and everywhere and play songs for people. And it was really just trying to get back to writing songs and performing songs anywhere and everywhere. Just trying to make it simple again, and somehow everything on the radio and everything had become a lot more complicated than it seemed to need than it needed to be.
Lucky little girl, you keep your head, but others fall to pieces all around you.
Discuss our music, we do it, and if it feels right, then we continue on in with whatever we're working on, and if it doesn't, well, we've got lots of ideas. We've got, you know, everybody in the group writes music, or we write it either collectively or separately, so that there's you know, there's never a shortage of stuff to work on.
Took it out on you last night, you took it out on me. You say I'm no longer the man that you want me to be. Take it anymore. Feeling a lot older.
have different ways of writing lyrics. Pete will write lyrics without any music, whereas I write lyrics after first hearing a musical idea. Yeah, well, like I say, often it's 6 months later I've got a better perspective on what I was trying to say at the time.
Yeah.